see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion. I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Nathan!
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing! No! Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
This is a good idea!
Breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Right, hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it's the rest of the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
Blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean... Yeah,
exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good. Check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Nathan!
Here we go. Go.
What's that? Nothing. What the?
They're right here!
Clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
No!
There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once. This way. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old piratey looking sh.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Huh.
Come on, through here. And I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
The bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Shit! Nathan!
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
Okay, it's holding. Come on. Sure they are. The pirate code. No.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another switch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah! Woo. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas.
Nathan, you sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap! Too close.
You all right?
I'm still breathing.
Nathan!
Hey, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas.
Nathan, you sure you got this?
I was.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
Jeez. channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could. Crosses are all definitely in the right place.
Well, then I'm guessing the bucket is not.
There's the light at the top up there.
That was too close.
You all right?
Still breathing.
Thank you.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out. Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no nake kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test. Maybe.